Mysterious moving statues that science can't explain. It's serene. It's made from a material that's rock solid. It's an idol or perhaps a memorable masterpiece of a character that's just perfection in plastic, resin, or stone. It might be giant-sized or able to be held in your hands. And it might be made with love or to make people feel good within a culture or religion. Can you see where we're going here? Statues. Yes, you already know, but that's because you read the title of this video. But they're not just any old statues. These ones move. Hey guys and gals, welcome back to Mind Read. We're really excited that you could join us today for this amazing video. Today, we're going to show you 10 mysterious moving statues that science can't explain. This should be super exciting, right? We think so. So hold on to your phones and iPads or your PC or laptop screen, and let's get ready to be moved by these actual moving statues. Make sure to hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe with notifications so you never miss a video. If you do subscribe and you've left a like, leave a comment saying I subscribed and I'll reply to all of you saying thank you. Number 10. At our 10th spot, we can tell you that this amazing footage was taken of this Egyptian statue in the Manchester Museum. It's kind of cool actually, and is located amongst other statues there. In the year 2013, the security footage took this shoot inside of the museum, and wow, it really is quite amazing. And looks as though she's been twirling a whole 360 degrees. And then there's a pause in the middle of the day that can be seen in this cool footage. Wow. Here's a cool fact. Some idols and gods or goddesses have played massive roles in the history and in the development of civilization of a time period. Some cultures enjoy respecting their god, gods, or deities through idols or statues, and this is one such case. Let's keep moving. Number 9. At spot number 9 in the countdown, we have this footage of the world-famous Barbie, a plastic statue in the form of a doll. And this little girl plays with her dolls together, just moving one of them in her right hand. And then she's called by her mother. Right at that moment, her other doll, the Barbie in her left hand, looks right at her. Wow. Let's rewind and see this amazing moment once again. Whoa, her doll seems to be listening to her speaking. Cool facts. Barbie is a worldwide and much-loved icon and pretty awesome to play with for kids, globally speaking. She was manufactured by Mattel Incorporated and launched in the year of 1959. Ruth Handler, the American businesswoman, is given credit for using the German doll known as Build Lily as her inspiration to create the much-revered Barbie. And this takes our number 9 spot in the countdown for 10 mysterious moving statues that science can't explain. This was our plastic fantastic part of the countdown. Wow, that was cool and quite clever too. What do you think about it? Number 8. At the 8th spot in our countdown, we can tell you that this one is another doll scenario. A plastic type statue, nevertheless. So let's see, shall we? This might freak us all out in just a little bit, so if you don't like creepy dolls, look away now, going there in 3, 2, 1. This gorgeous little girl is being filmed by her mommy, and she's playing with a doll as she films her. But look to the right and see the doll high up in the cupboard, because this one seems a little jealous that the girl is playing with another doll that's not her. Ready? Let's rewind this again. We need to be sure it's real. Wow, that's absolutely amazing. Should we do it one more time? What a cool thing to capture, unless it's paranormal, that is. Cool facts. A doll is actually a model of a human, often used as a fun toy for children and sometimes a hobby or art project for adults. They've been also used in traditional cultural experiences throughout the world. Traditional dolls are lovingly made of materials such as plastic, porcelain, wood, or clay, and are found in Asia, Africa, the Americas, and Europe too. Number 7. Spot 7 goes to this footage of a statue in the form of a character depicted in religion known worldwide as Jesus. Can you see what's happening here? Let's go to slow motion so that you can get a closer look. It's pretty amazing. In fact, the eyes are moving and the body too. So what do you think is going on here, viewers? Is it trickery or a miraculous event? Pretty cool though, either way. Cool facts. Mostly all modern scholars agree that a man named Jesus lived on the earth, although the search for the historical version of the man who supposedly ascended has produced many arguments, especially with regard to the Gospels and his life as a young boy and teenager too. We're totally mind blown and boggled here for sure, but this takes our number 7 spot in the countdown for mysterious moving statues that science can't explain. Number 6. At the 6th spot in the countdown, we're kind of feeling artistic here, and Maestro Matteo, a famous artist and architect, is the theme now. So now you know who he is, and can understand that this picture here is the statue version of Maestro Matteo now. In fact, he is depicted here in this rendition, and we can clearly see the change in it as we compare the pictures. The eyes go from not even being present to completely there and open. Wait, what? That's unbelievable! And this cool and amazing feat is definitely taking the number 6 spot for mysterious moving statues that science can't explain. It could also be added to another countdown for mysterious statues that come to life on their own. If you have anything to add below about this one, comment for us so we can hear your take on it. Number 5. Here we have this amazing footage of the case of the moving Buddha. And not just one, but a whole heap of them in Malaysia. Gosh, this really is enlightenment, to see moving statues of this proportion. What do you think about this one? Let's see. Apparently, the statues moved their lips, hands, and bodies, and the people who saw them were truly amazed and wondered how on earth it could be possible at all. Whoa, this is really quite phenomenal to see. Let's look again. Cool facts. In Eastern culture, the Buddha is a symbol of worship for many, and an icon within the community and expression of the Buddhist religion. The Buddha was a meditator, philosopher, spiritual teacher, and religious leader who lived in India throughout ancient times. Building a large following, he taught for 45 years. Cool, huh? This takes the number 5 spot in the countdown. Let's keep going so that we can see the rest of our top 10 countdown for mysterious moving statues that science can't explain. Number 4. At spot number 4, we have Louis Armstrong's doll. Yes, another doll, which means that if you get creeped out by dolls, we totally understand. It's actually a real phobia. It's called pediophobia and is related to the persistent fear or action of becoming worrisome about dolls, in the category known as automatonophobia, psychologically speaking. In this footage, we see Louis Armstrong, a depiction of him and his toy, except he's not acting quite as he should. And even the sound coming through him was said to be paranormal by those assessing it. What do you think? Comment below. Is it a case of malfunctioning toy or a paranormal happening? We'll let you decide. Here's another cool fact. Louis Daniel Armstrong was born on August 4th in 1901 and passed away on July 6th, 1971. The wonderful artist was nicknamed Satchmo and Satch and Pops too. He was an exceptionally talented American trumpeter, composer, vocalist, and actor, and was well-loved as the most well-known and one of the most heroic figures in the jazz world. His career stretched 5 decades, from the 1920s to the 1960s, and throughout the different eras in the history of jazz. Number 3. In our countdown, the 3rd spot goes to this cool statue. A spiritual master is here, in the form of an iconic rendition of one. Let's see, shall we? This is Sai Baba, and he's a notable feature in Indian culture, actually. A spiritual guru or master who is considered to be a saint, and we're about to see what he gets up to now. Okay, keep your eyes on the screen here. This amazing spiritual master is seen moving his arm, and some say it's to remove the garland around his neck, which was put there as an afterthought to the statue's making. Wow, let's see that again! This is a fun one, and filmed while the shop was closed by inside surveillance footage. Wow, cool facts. Basically, spiritual gurus come into your life at some point or another, if that's your thing, and attempt to teach you the very things that you need the most. That's of course if you're ready to learn them. The presence of a spiritual master is easily felt and noticed. They are known as light workers who teach about the universal laws and principles we are all bound to battle with at some point of the journey, with the term journey or path being used in spiritual cycles. Number 2. Here's our best pick, sent in by a viewer named Jenny Bellow from Des Moines, Iowa. Thanks so much, Jenny! Let's take a closer look at the picture and see it better. Wow, there really is quite a difference in the way she's facing. Can any of our viewers tell us why? We're totally boggled by this picture. Is it a case of trick photography, or has it been photoshopped? We'll let you tell us in the comments section below. After all, we love hearing from our amazing viewers. Cool facts. The Statue of Liberty, Liberty Enlightening the World, and in French, La Liberté Éclairant le Monde, is a massive neoclassical statue and sculpture in New York Harbor on Liberty Island. The copper statue was a beautiful gift from the country of France to the people of the US, and it was designed by French-based and born sculptor Frédéric Auguste Bartholdi, with the metal framework being built by Gustave Eiffel. The statue was dedicated to the US on October 28th in the year 1886. There's a broken shackle and a chain which lies at her feet as she looks as though she walks forward. commemorating the national abolition of slavery. After the dedication of the world-renowned statue, it became a treasure to signify true freedom and a definitive and welcoming icon for immigrants who continue to arrive in the U.S. by way of sea. And this takes the spot for our best pick today. Thanks so much, Jenny Bello. It's so cool and definitely a fave in our amazing countdown today. Number 1. We got here. The number one spot is at our fingertips, and it's the Blessed Mother Mary. Let's see, shall we? In 2007, this occurred in Vietnam. There was a crowd of people who witnessed this amazing feat by Mary, and even the Vietnamese officials confirmed it wasn't a setup at all. Here, Mary was said to begin moving, causing a commotion in the crowd who witnessed it. And not only that, but her cloak moves too. Can you see it? It's as if it's ascending upward, just slightly. Wow, this is a cool one. Let's have another look at it and see. The footage is slightly grainy, but still an amazing sight to witness nevertheless. Cool facts. Mary was said to be the mother of Jesus according to Christianity and other faiths. According to the theology and history of gospels and other historical writings, she conceived Jesus through the Holy Spirit whilst remaining pure. She accompanied her husband Joseph to Bethlehem, where Jesus was born. It is said that at the end of her earthly life, her body rose up into heaven, and this is known as Assumption. And this closes out the number one spot for mysterious moving statues that science can't explain. We're so glad you could be here today at Mind Read. Do you have any unbelievable or awesome ideas for our channel? If you do, please let us know in the comments section so we can take a look at your brilliant suggestions. Also, if you're a regular subscriber to our fun and sometimes mind-boggling channel, we'd like to say a huge, huge thank you for your amazing support. Please remember to subscribe, if you haven't already, and tap the bell for notifications too. And then you'll be up to date whenever we release a new video just for you. So until next time, gorgeous viewers, we love you more than ever, and we'll see you real soon. P.S. Sending hugs for those who like them, and for everyone else, we're sending you your favorite snack. Yep, that's how much we love you. See ya!